Hello and welcome, everybody. We are on Shoreline today, dressed like a giant blueberry, because we have a bunch of stuff that we need to get done. So, let's see if we can get some progress done. We have to go to the resort, we have to mark some trucks, we have lend lease, courtesy visit, we have a bunch of crap. And looks like we spawned in the village. We absolutely did. So I'm going to ignore courtesy village, courtesy visit until the end of the mission, because we can do path to lighthouse, which puts us right outside the swamp. If we live that long, we can do that. We're wearing the blueberry armor and helmet. We need to get 10 scav kills that way. All right. I'm gonna take this water. I think we need any more gas analyzers for a little while, but I'm not gonna turn it down. What do you got? Thought I heard someone in the bushes. Another key I didn't have. Alright. I kind of figured he took care of everything out here. I know there's someone out there. Alright, so let's just keep progressing here and try not to get shot. Not my best shooting. I don't know how he can even see me, but whatever. God damn it, you. I know my dude is hurt. Alright, well, that's that. Oh my good God. Okay, taking that. Gonna take that ration. So let's go check this guy out. Okay, so let's head up here. We're gonna have to duck down, take a minute, heal, eat, and reload our mags. Okay. Okay, that did not go well. All right. So apparently, we can't have nice things. And I can't heal my thorax. So, we're healed up as much as we can be, because I can't heal my thorax. Just making sure. So we need some kind of painkiller. So this guy stops crying. And we're not gonna get one. So we're gonna go into the resort, making all types of noise. Just go up here. Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. I apologize in advance. Oh, thank Christ. So we're going to be heavy reliant on our ibuprofens here. So let's go to the roof. We have to get to the other building anyway. Okay. I don't see anyone all the way out there. So go to the second floor. I hear someone thumping around. Got him. Okay, take that. I'm gonna take that. Augmentin, no. Salewa, no. We'll take that. Ooh, an Arsass. Neat. Well, that's rude. Alright, cool. Okay. Reload this. Okay, we can take that propanol. All right, across the sky bridge we go. Check this stuff out real quick. Okay. We got 15. So we go upstairs, do what we gotta do. Cool. Checked all this stuff. Thank you. right? So now we gotta make our way downstairs. So this should be one of the trucks we have to mark. Do a surgery real quick. Okay, so now we're gonna just make our way back. Okay, we may not be able to do courtesy visit. Depends on what time we get over there. We got to go back to Shoreline anyway because we didn't stop in 306 West. And there's another piece of lend lease here and the blueberry quest still, so we'll probably have to double up on Shoreline. Every part of me thinks this is a bad idea to go for it, but... we can at least get two of the buildings. I don't know if it carries over or not. Courtesy visit. Cool. This is why I hate courtesy visit, because I never know. I always forget which three buildings, and I've done this quest like a million times. Alright, that was one of them. No, get... vault over it, you dummy. Or run around it, whatever. Alright, and this is the third one. I don't know if I have to go in it or if this will count. Well, I have to go in. Okay. Take that hose. And now let's just try to get out. Thank you. All right, hopefully our next quest isn't, or our next raid isn't as annoying as getting a hole punched through our chest in the very beginning. Okay, and this should be the exit up here. Alright, cool. Annoying as hell, but we got out. Alright, we're gonna hand in the quest. Alright, so we're back on Shoreline. The quest of the blueberry continues. We have to go into the resort, into West 306. Grab something for therapist. And we gotta go completely cross map to plant the last tracker and get the second piece for Lend-Lease. All while dressed as a blueberry. So we'll stop by the cottage area. Up to the resort, bounce down to plant the tracker, grab Lend-Lease, and take railway. At least that's the plan. I'm sure there are going to be a bunch of combatants that don't want me to complete that plan. They're already hucking nades everywhere. Okay. Straight upstairs. Okay. I don't care about money. Okay, I already hear rustling in the bushes. Come on, man. Dick. You had your chance. To the resort. Okay, no cottage key. Okay, so we got an AK chambered in 300 black. I'm more interested in scav kills, honestly. So I can stop wearing this stupid blueberry. Actually, I might take that. I'm not familiar with that caliber, but... Let me see. What? 6.8 by 5.1. It's a really weird caliber. But it being a bolty is really why I'm taking it. Come on. Attaboy. So we're same plan. I actually need all that stuff. Okay, nothing out there. All right. No obvious targets to pick off. Okay, I'm gonna check these computers, then we're gonna go upstairs to 306. Oh, that's an interesting ACR. There we go. Steal the flashlight. Okay, it's this way. Eat the peas. Alright. So we got what we needed here. Let's take the sky bridge across. Check 308 in the east building. Okay, so they're pissed. Okay, so nothing too great. Alright, so let's go back downstairs. All right. Okay. Okay, we'll do that. I'm gonna eat that. Drink that. Go. Alright, let's just keep moving. So many changes to Shoreline. There was never a body of water over here. So, we are back on Shoreline for the fourth time. I cut out the last attempt because we spawned, got immediately annihilated, and really kind of wasn't worth it. So, we lost our TX-15 in that raid and our 100 round mag, so that's cool. But other than that, nothing really of note. So, cool. Great. And I know I always say I don't like running the same map multiple times in an episode, but we really need to get these quests done for Therapist so we can get her trader level back over to rank 2 so we can get another scav box. And plus, most people don't really like the Shoreline episodes, so I figured why don't we just have one episode that no one's gonna like, and when we come back next episode, maybe we can do Lighthouse or Streets, something a little bit different. I was hoping at some point that the game would be not a dick and give me a spawn on the other side. But all four times it has spawned me in the same side of the map, which means we have to go all the way across and all that fun stuff. Cool, great. Okay. I can't believe we got head-eyed. Ugh. All right, we'll take that. Money is mostly irrelevant. I think the only thing we really use it for is vehicle extracts at this point. Okay. Had to disconnect my mouse real quick. It was charging, so don't need to do that anymore. So I'm not sure if the system alert will pop up in the video. Probably, so. Dick. Nah, I didn't even bring the blueberry. Son of a bitch. That's fine. Yeah, it tracks. Didn't bring the blueberry, and we got 2 scav kills. Great. Okay. Let's just keep making our way up to the resort. We brought something a little bit more suited for indoor combat. We're not going to waste any time going on the roof. Come on, man. Got it. Alright. So we're gonna go in. Just kind of, more or less, just go right for the objective. At least we got a flashlight now. We're still on the lookout for GPUs. Go upstairs, get this done. One day I'll know which direction I'm supposed to go. Okay. Give me the teapot. Okay, got that. Cross the sky bridge, go upstairs, check the computer room. Okay, railway still viable. Okay. As much as I would like to keep that rig. We're running low on guns, so. Bulbacks. We're just going to make our way out of here. Alright. So hopefully we don't run into someone who head eyes us again. Okay, around the body of water. I'm overweight again. All right. Now I think the second piece of Lendlease is somewhere around here. Yeah, there it is. Alright. So now we're gonna head all the way down, try to plant the tracker on the truck. Then hopefully GTFO. Yep. Ow. Why is Shoreline always an asshole? don't really have ideal weapons for a fight out here. Because I can't even see where they were. So, tactical retreat is what we're going with. Or cowardice, whatever, I don't care. So if you made it to this part of the video, I guess the question of the day. What map always gives you trouble when you're trying to do quests on it? I would say Factory for me, with Shoreline being a close second. And I think Shoreline, only because of its size, poses such a problem. Because you have to traverse like a large distance. And the longer you're in raid, the more distance you cover, the more likely something is going to go bad. Factory is just Factory. I mean, it's insane all the time, so... Cool, great. And let's head towards railway and try to get out. Okay, all the world disappeared for a second.
We actually just gonna get a nice clean walk in nature.
All right, cool. Let's just get the hell out. Finally. Four attempts later, we did it. All right. So, let's hand this stuff in real quick. Okay, so we got Therapist level 2 by completing that last quest. We're going to trade some dog tags, get our second scav junk box, and now I will handle the inventory in between episodes. And when we come back in the next episode, I'm going to go somewhere totally different. We're not going to Shoreline. That much I can promise. So until then, see ya. Cause the night kid's always the first to push the limit.